How you doing, man?
I'm good, yeah. Hey.
Hello.
Good to see you here. Yeah, welcome in my studio. My name is Jay Sandal.
Okay.
I'm a music producer and sound engineer. And yeah, this is my girlfriend, actually.
we see you and your girlfriend. Right.
This is my girlfriend, yeah. That's my groove machine, and I love groove. All my life is happening in grooves and loops and rhythms. Okay. Originally, I'm a drummer and percussionist.
Okay. So how long have you been in the producing game?
For a few years, actually. I studied music production and sound engineering. That was about 3 years ago. But I've been around music since I was this big. Yeah, I've been playing flute when I was a child, and then I've been playing drums in a rock bands, and then I've been introduced to dance music and electronic music, and here I am.
Okay.
With so all those machines and electronics about me.
Okay.
Around me.
So you've been around music all your life. What inspires you to start doing music?
What inspired me? I guess my biggest inspiration was my mom, who was singing to me when I was a little boy. That was the first inspiration. But what inspired me? Well, rhythms. Anytime I hear music, I start tapping my feet or move my body. It's just rhythm is there inside, right?
Okay. So any people that you have produced for?
Lately, I've been working on, apart from techno music and minimal techno music, which is music my heart beats for, I've been working with some R&B artists, namely a very talented artist, Shosho, my friend. And then I've been doing some pop music with Gustav Roth, who is a Swedish songwriter and singer. Very talented guy, so I've been doing some stuff with him. I just finished a remix for a Czech band called The Chocolate Jesus. That was really enjoyable. The remix sounded very 80s, and I grew up in 80s, so that was really close to me.
Okay. So can we hear a little something that you're working on?
Absolutely. I've been working on a dance tune, and then I decided to use a few snippets of Shosho's vocal. She doesn't know about it yet. I hope she will like it. And it sounds like this. Straight beats and deep bass lines.
Okay.
That's something I absolutely love and can't live without.
I see you love bass, man.
Oh yes, deep basses.
Okay.
Deep like that, even deeper.
Saying that's good. So just in case, for the viewers that's watching you right about now, what message would you like to get to them, and if they want to contact you?
Basically, whoever writes music or sings or dances, you can contact me, because I like to meet people who like similar kind of stuff like I do, and talented people with passion for music. Whoever sings or plays instrument, can contact me. We can have a jam session. Record something, and then I will be trying to take it to the next level. and build something up on it, and trying to get it, trying to make it profitable if possible, and yeah, take it to the next level. Really, you can find me on Facebook. Approach me on Facebook and let's have a jam session. Yeah, let's keep jamming.
Hello, can you hear me? I said, hello, can you hear me? I'm gonna stop right now. The beat is so sick. Jay Sandal just did a live recording of me, and we're gonna hear a playback right about now. So you guys, watch out.
So it's easy, eh? It's easy. Let's groove in.
Okay, my baby's driving me crazy. She's telling me, if you want a live, pure quality recording with pure sound coming out, good quality, Jay Sandal is the guy you need to come and see. Clumsy Busy 2009, 2010, we're taking it to that level, you know. So, Jay Sandal is your guy. If you want to holler at him at Facebook. He's already giving you the spelling of his Facebook, so you guys need to holler at him. Let's go there.